It'll take more than that to make me quit.
Walking edema. Fascinating.
All for you.
More of them.
How many is that?
Didn't I read that your parents were, like, rich or famous or both?
Mom and Dad are pretty well accomplished. Yeah.
Well, how do they feel about having a son who chases things that shouldn't exist?
Well, they're not exactly bragging about it down at high table.
This kind of thing was bound to happen.
Hey, I gotta talk to you.
You kind of remind me of myself.
Before we got here, my brother was nabbed by some of those cultists. Couldn't stop him, couldn't find him. Can't go out there and get him. Anne has been messing with the radio since we got here. I heard him talking. They dug in at an old house near the church. You know, the one by Wheeler's Sporting Goods. Could you find my brother for me? Me and Anna would be grateful. Little guy needs an uncle, right? You get it?
Unstoppable.
You're right.
What? Right in the heart!
How many is that?
Dragging it out.
I see ya! You're just making it worse!
Nothing can stop me. How many is that?
What is that? Another monster? Gang? For real though, don't.
Well done.
Okay, it's over now.
Indeed.
What do you want?
You, heartbreaker, you.
I thought it would lead to salvation. Andy said, ain't no one deserved me. I thought it wasn't about deserving. If I could save, I would save.
You're thinking, how can
how many is that? More than that to make me quit.
Thank you.
The dust.
Of course, there's more monsters.
You found them, huh? Shit. Guess we all lost someone out there, though. Thanks for trying.
Bye, Layla.
I remember when Mum would go on the telly for work, reporting on relief efforts in disaster zones. Letting people know how they might get by. These cultists are doing the opposite, using broadcasts to lure people to the shipyard and to their deaths, presumably. These cultists keep going on about something they call the blood trance. I suspect it's an altered state of consciousness. The question is, how is it achieved? Does it subsume individual ethical concerns to prioritize group survival? Or does it merely reveal latent homicidal urges? Personally, I don't understand the appeal, but I do know I can't let it continue.